Namaste programs, welcome back to Microsoft Flight Simulator, France to Australia in little bits trip. Today we're going from Gwadar to Ormara in Pakistan. Again, it'll be another sped up one. There's not much in way of civilization along here. It's probably going to be the case for most videos going forward to try and keep them to a reasonable length. And also, if there's nothing to talk about, there's nothing to talk about. So I'll fly it, you'll live it in 10 minutes. See you at the end. Welcome back, programs. Well, what Pakistan lacks in terms of civilization and human settlements, it definitely makes up for in natural wonder and scenic beauty. Those mountains and wavy-looking mountains are just incredible. Now, we've been cleared to land on runway 06, but I can't actually see the runway. Oh, maybe that's it there. All right. Okay. I'll allow it. Very thin runway. This is the first, we went over a runway halfway through, but there wasn't any town nearby. This one, at least there's a town over there near that big rock in the ocean. The town of Ormara, I assume, and this is its airport. Relax, plane, relax. I was just trimming back. Had to take my thumb off the thumbstick. You know how it goes, plane. Look at this huge flat plain, the sea, the massive rock over there, the town nestled up against it. Crazy interesting scenery. Alright, runway 06. Ormara Airport, Pakistan. I think that's probably going to be good enough. We had a spectacular takeoff in that the game loaded the weather in really late. All right, I need a bit more power here. There we go, that's better. What's going on with the shadows here? This runway's so thin, it's messing with my perception. It's deceptive, is what I was trying to say, also, while saying perception at the same time. Yeah, the weather loaded in just as I was taking off, and suddenly there was a huge crosswind. That was hairy, let me tell you. Nah, I missed it. Sorry. I keep missing the taxiways. You know, got to be quick here. Get some fuel. Get going before the zombies arrive. You know how it is, ATC. That was leg 47, day 47 of our big trip across the world. I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. Thank you for existing. Au revoir. Goodbye.